damage to your heart, and you killed the tissue, would you make new cardiac muscle?
No.
No. What do you replace it with?
Scar tissue.
Scar tissue, and you can pick that up on the EKG. Remember the big Q wave? That's what you're picking up on the Q wave, the scar tissue. See how all of this comes together? Okay. Now, somebody is having a heart attack.
Oh.
And they come into the hospital. Look who came very late. We missed two questions on the following test. What? Somebody comes in and they're having a heart attack. What would you give them? Nursing board question, but they cost these multiple. Sure. Does anybody want to guess what I would give that person right away?
Oxygen.
What would you give?
Oxygen.
Well,
oxygen.
Besides that, I'll give them oxygen.
Oxygen.
But if they're having a heart attack, you think they blew a vessel? No. Remember, you don't blow open vessels in the heart. Remember, they're what, very thick. So what's the cause?
Blood clot.
Blood clot. So what am I going to give them?
Aspirin.
On the way to the hospital, I may give them an aspirin to help. What am I going to give them in the hospital?
Coumadin?
No, I'm not going to give them heparin. What?
Heparin?
No. I'm going to give them heparin after I give them the next drug.
TPA.
Or streptokinase. Why? I want to break down the clot. Then I'll give them heparin in the hospital to prevent what? Making more clots. You all got that? They will ask you this in nursing on the test. Several times. I'm giving you nursing questions.
All right.
All right. From your nursing courses. All right. They always like to ask.